kill all. Okay, because I just now finally got my stream elements. Ooh, there's ghost notes.
I still haven't gotten my stream elements. Did you see that?
They added ghost notes. Ghosty notes. Where the notes themselves disappear. Also, I feel like a child.
Ooh.
I don't...
Then adjust your height.
But my height is correct. I changed it to the proper height. I even Googled to make sure my centimeter to foot ratio was correct, and I still feel like a child.
Huh.
I don't know. I think they probably just updated the HUD to where it's bigger. And, well, I mean, they increased the size of the platform, so it's huge. I don't know if you noticed. See. It's also hella shiny.
I play this on expert now.
Did you notice, Bailey? Burrito?
What?
Paying attention to me? I said that the platform is huge.
Whoa, shit. I haven't played in a while. That is something. My platform is tiny. What? Oh, well, in the menu, it's giant, but in the game, it's tiny.
Oh, well, I'm not talking about in the song. I'm talking about just standing here outside of the songs.
It feels about the same size, actually.
It feels rather large to my eyeballs, but I don't know, maybe I'm broken. Who even knows? Alright, so, let me tell you guys some of the things that are updated in the thingamajig. I know, English. It's a great language.
I feel so weird.
Shush, Bailey. I'm telling the world. Alright, so we got ghost notes, where the notes themselves disappear. Before we had disappearing arrows, to where the notes were still there, but then you couldn't see the arrow. But now, you can't see the whole thing. So that's all the same, and now you have... Oh, you can add no arrows to any song now. That's interesting. Instead of just doing it on no arrows mode to begin with, you can just do no arrows over here, which is interesting. Let's see, and all of these are the same, and then over here in player settings we have the same as before, left-handed swap colors, static lights, the player height, which is supposed to be accurate, I don't know. And then, but now we have no text and HUDs, so that way you can just focus on the beats, and you can also have advanced HUD, so before, before and currently. With normal HUD, it's got, like, you know, your score and your combo over here and, like, the little combo dial over there. I don't remember if the combo dial's over here still or not. Bailey, you breathe in heavily in my ear holes.
Oh, yeah, I forgot to do that. Hold on. Where's the button? Button!
Just wanted to let you know. I feel like you're working out in my head.
Sorry.
No, you're good. I was editing a video yesterday where I realized I was breathing all heavily and I sounded nasty. And I'm like, stop. Oh yes, but now the advanced HUD, you've probably seen it if you've ever watched someone do it on PC. It has it to where you can now see what your score is, like your grade, your letter, what letter you get in real time while you're in the level, which is fancy. So we have that enabled because it's fancy, and I got my debris enabled still because, yeah.
Blah. Okay.
And now we've got these now.
We
so we've okay. had How all these that? Before, but now we got these. And I've got these now. Oh, boy, I've got these now.
Can you hear me breathing now?
I don't know. Breathe. Okay, I'm good. I can't hear it.
Good. Okay.
Good. Now it doesn't sound like you're exercising in my brain. I came on here a little while ago because Ricky and Chris were playing.
Have you played any of them? You have played them on expert, you bitch.
What? No.
You played them on expert already.
No, I didn't. I haven't played any of them.
Someone
might have been
did,
Krissa.
And they played on solo mode.
Really? For which one?
Yeah. For the first one on the Imagine Dragons one.
That was probably Krissa. It was probably Krissa, because she played one over here, because I bought it, but then I wanted to show off my Expert Plus skills, and I wasn't about to Expert Plus a song I'd never played. So.
Same. I just tried an ex. I just tried to expert one of these songs, and dude, I was like, what?
Oh yeah, but I thought it was really awkward. So sadly, I wasn't recording earlier. But basically, all you missed was, the heck is this? It looks so different. What am I looking at? Everything is weird.
It looks so cool in here, honestly.
It looks really strange because my eyeballs aren't used to there being a giant Beat Saber up there and it being quite so reflective. Everything looks relatively similar over here, but like when you're in song, it looks a bit different too. Let's see. So I'm gonna do a Belieber. Okay.
I'm in a song.
Well, I don't know which one you're doing. You didn't tell me, so.
I was doing the first one. You were still talking and explaining things, so I was trying to wait out my time.
Gotcha. All right. Well, then, how far through are you? Do you know?
Does the expert head show, like, how far you are or how much is left? I'm not sure.
I have no idea. I only played a few songs
earlier.
Like,
I'm looking at it. It has a percentage thingy. But I'm not sure what the percentage thingy does.
I'm pretty sure the percentage is just saying what percentage you have hit. Because it's letting you know what your grade is.
Ah, okay, I understand now. Oh, I'm halfway through the song. I just noticed that there's a timer on the other side.
Oh, interesting. Interesting, interesting. Well, I'm gonna do easy while you do half of the song. But see, it looks weird. Look at this weird graphics going on. I feel like I'm inside of a, I feel like I'm inside of a warehouse ceiling, and there's some weird, whatever that is. It's interesting. I feel like this, I feel like the way the floor is to help when they add in, make it the six, because you can see how there's extra space for the two other lanes. Yeah. And that way you can tell which lane it's in a bit easier. Interesting.
Yeah, turn on Expert HUD. It's really cool.
I have that one on. The advanced, you mean?
Yeah.
Yeah, I've got the advanced HUD on.
That's really nice.
But yeah, okay, so the combo bar is still over on that side. Oh, that's cool, but yeah, you can see how far you are in. That's nice.
Yeah. I have an S rank.
And so you can't hear me breathing, can ya?
No, just a little bit, but only when you, like, exhale really heavily.
Okay.
But for the most part, I don't.
Okay. I may want to check the stream just to see how well they can hear me, too.
Dude, did I just achieve my first S rank?
What do you mean your first S rank? You've gotten S before.
I have?
Yeah.
I like things.
It's easier for me to remember because I've been editing videos.
Oh, yeah. Country round, yeah.
You've gotten S's before.
Sorry if my coughing gets a little...
You seem to always be coughing.
Out there. Well, this is still because of my allergies.
I'm just saying, because, like I said, I've been editing videos, and I just kind of notice.
Happens.
Because when I'm, like, in the moment, like right now, I wouldn't have really noticed it. But then, like, when I'm editing it later, I'm like, what's this random spike? Oh, it's her coughing.
Yeah, sorry.
Happens, though. Also, in case anyone is wondering, I am playing Beat Saber in lieu of editing Beat Saber, so...
Oh, thank you, random person who followed me.
Oh, cool.
I didn't notice it.
Did they tell you, or do you have something that tells you?
No, I opened my phone on Twitch.
Oh, gotcha. Well, cool.
I'm just gonna die over here. Let me check my broadcast settings. Make sure that stuff is actually saying, like, are the comments going to be on here? No, that's the wrong button.
I'm almost done with mine, by the way. Hey, I just realized this advanced HUD is very helpful for when I'm just like, I'm at the last minute.
Have it on. Okay.
Bailey. Sorry. I was going to say, when I'm on the last, like, minute of angel voices, because then I could have been like, yes, I can clearly see that I am on the last minute.
Yep.
Well, I got an S.
The microphone. Nice.
Alright, so what are we doing?
We could play Bad Liar on normal or play it at uneasy.
Okay. What, let me see what your shore was. Oh, your shore is not up there, but Jockman played it. He got 83rd place.
I got a better score than you, or at least your old score.
My old score? Why, what was... Oh, because it was the 130. Yeah, because I think that was Krissa playing. Mine was 245.
Yeah, I got 230. Well, I got really close. I was 236.
And see, I'm not on the top 10, but I am beating Jockman. Because his was 199. So I wonder what my new score will be in a minute, when we get there.
Ready to play on normal?
Yes.
Okay.
Alright, three, two, one. Wait. Why are you saying two so slowly?
Because you started going.
Yeah. I thought we were just going to count down at the same time since we did the three in sync.
I got so confused.
But then you did the two when I said one, and I'm like, what is going on?
Are you playing or not?
I'm not. Are you?
Okay. I clicked the button because it would have been a time to press it. Oh. Wait, did I click on the right one? Okay. It sounded a little different.
Alright, well, I guess I'll just go in. I guess I'll just press the play button, then.
I'm out of it now. I restarted it.
Oh, okay. Well, how would I know? You never freaking said. Oops, I clicked continue instead of stop. Whoops.
Unmuted? There's...
Alright, so I'll let you...
Turn down the volume so I don't kill my ears outside of my headset.
You know, I'm just like, I'm gonna turn up my headset so that I can hear the song. I turned my TV off so that I can't hear it.
Yeah, that's what I was doing. But it feels really weird just having all of the music in one ear. So I need to check the latency real quick, so...
Alright.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Ready.
Alright, you do countdown.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, play. Play.
Cool. I feel like it'd be great if they had a Panic the Disco.
Oh, dude. I would love that.
That'd be pretty great.
So nice.
What's interesting is that even though normal's all slow and stuff, it fits so well.
Yeah, even on easy it fit. It was so nice. Whoops.
One. Play. With the weird little weeboos. I like want to shove my headphones into my ears a little bit more, but I'm kind of in the middle of smacking things.
These feel really nice.
Mm-hmm. Whoop. Just gonna freaking punch that thing again. Chrissy gave me a toy caddy from like Walmart.
Yeah.
And it's apparently a little close to me because I keep punching it.
Don't punch it.
I mean, at least it's just made out of mesh, so it's fine if I punch it.
Fair enough. But still, don't punch it.
Exactly. I really want the six lane mode because I see them freaking flaunting it in front of my eyeballs. Give it to me. Give me the six lanes.
What I want is online songs.
Well, I mean that too, but I didn't think they would give us that. I mean, I kind of figured that I'd be getting six lanes faster than online and that sort of stuff. What would be nice is if they just linked it to Steam to where we could access all the stuff that they've done.
What?
Because there's the Steam Community Workshop.
Would be... Yeah, but you like broke out like every other syllable. It was fucking hilarious.
Oh. Well, I said that it would be convenient if they could just somehow link it to Steam so we could just do all the ones that have already been charted.
Yeah.
Because I feel like it's probably easier to chart songs in PC than PlayStation.
Yeah. By the way, I missed the exact same note this time, too.
Good job.
So it's an unexpected red, and it just goes straight for my crotch.
Don't mind me, I'm just over here with my full combo still. I don't know what you want from me. That moment when the controller rotates in your hand and you're like, must hold controller without pressing all of the buttons simultaneously.
Understandable. Hey look, a bomb! That's the first bomb I've seen.
I got 212, and by 212 I meant 112. I got two 112s.
Nice to have real music.
Right.
Still feel magical though.
I got an 85% full combo S rank.
I got 414. Missed only one note.
Aw, dang. My high score board broke. So I don't know what the good scores are.
Oh, you're 36 on normal, dude.
Cool. Oh, so I am, and you're 173.
Yeah.
And Jockman is all the way at 6555.
Neat sips of Mountain Dews.
Ooh, I'll take a sip of Mountain Dew. I got one of those.
I hear Carissa and Ricky.
Yeah, they're, I think, trying to put the baby asleep. But I'm also not entirely sure what they're doing.
Maybe they're eating Cinnamon Toast.
Cinnamon Toast can?
Cinnamon Toast is good! No, not the... and not the cereal either.
All right.
There we go.
You ready for your expert?
As ready as I'll ever be.
I don't know why it still shows that I have a score, even though it wasn't expert. I don't. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. That's funny. I went over to Ready? Expert Plus, and I just see that the real Eric is over here doing his expert pluses, but nothing else, like he always does. Anyway.
Ready's?
Mm-hmm. You gonna count me down?
Sure. 3, 2, 1, play. Let's both die.
I think I'm good. Could you imagine this on 6 lanes?
Oh.
I feel like that would really make it more exercise because you'd be walking around a little bit more. You'd be trying to go from one side to the other more.
There's definitely an opening there.
Mm-hmm. Are you telling me that you just noticed that there was an opening for 2 lanes?
No, I'm not talking about the 2 lanes. I'm talking about that opening was something.
I'm a little confused, but okay. There we go. I forgot to clicky-click the back of my headset, so I had to do it real quick in between those notes.
How you have time for that is beyond me. Now my dog is barking and my bra strap is falling.
So much concern on your end. Oh, I missed a note, but that's okay, because I'm dancing.
It's okay, I've already missed a few. Sometimes because I'm not moving fast enough!
Not sure how I missed that red one, but okay.
Maybe you weren't moving fast enough.
I don't know. Maybe. I might have been just barely off to where I, like, matrixed that note. Ooh, just gonna go the wrong way on those blues because my eyes were closed. Because I was into the song, okay?
Don't close your eyes and play Beat Saber. It's okay, I missed like the last 5 notes there.
Why do we need to go buy ink? Oh, so you can go print those. That makes more sense. Why don't I just print them at school?
Wait, he's doing summer classes?
Yes, he is. Just one.
Ah. I had to apply to UCCS, so...
Man, I guess that makes sense, but can't you go in early? Because all you have to really do is... Oh. I forgot that your class was that early. Whoopsie, that was the wrong direction. That moment when this expert seems like a low-key expert plus, though.
I know, right?
Alright, my hands are all sorts of twisted.
Happens. Wow, I missed a lot more notes than I thought I did.
I missed 17.
Hold on.
I got an 8, by the way.
I missed 24, I think? Yeah, 24. I got an A.
My score for hard isn't that great. I'm almost 4,000. Hey, my score is almost the same as my placement.
Ooh.
You can tell that I haven't played Beat Saber in a while.
Why did that randomly taste like cotton candy? Oh.
My question is, right before you said that, why did I randomly smell cotton candy?
No, I took a sip of my Baja Blast and it randomly just tasted like full-on cotton candy.
Okay, that doesn't change what I said. I could smell cotton candy.
That's weird. I'm gonna sit down for a second. My back is hitting me.
Okay, well, I guess I'll try
if you wanna
Expert Plus. I mean, you could try too. See how far you get.
I need to sit down for a second. It's my back.
Yeah. Don't feel like trying to re-angle your shit. Yeah, I know. It's toasty in here. I need to turn that fan on. I'm too lazy to get out of my headset.
I have my fan on and it's still warm in here.
Happens. Alright, well, I'm gonna do Esper Plus. Espert.
I'm trying to get Twitch open on my tablet, but it's not working.
Esper Plus is very interesting. Oop, I missed that one.
I'm trying to get to your stream.
Oop, I smacked the thing again. Oop, that's the wrong direction. And by direction, I mean color.
Yes, I know I'm out of the play area.
Oop, that was red.
Oop, burp. Sucks that there's no, like, good two-player VR games.
I mean, unless you want a shooter.
I need an attachment for that.
Yeah, you need the little... the gun thing. Oh, okay, I didn't know you were still here. Well, thank you for staying, Curtis. I will let you know... I don't know. I was gonna say I'll let you know later when I'm done, but you might just need to cut me off at some point.
Tablet, why are you acting so slow?
Ooh, that was supposed to be red. I tried to hit both of those with my blue. My nose is itchy.
My nose is dripping.
Tasty. I keep wanting to hit these red ones with my blue. I don't understand. That moment when there's a piece of dust floating in front of my face in the VR and I think I just breathed it in, but then I'm like, that dust particle is not real.
Resume download! Elder Scrolls?
Sounds like a bad idea.
Well.
I know how you downloading
it.
Things.
It's really fun.
Yeah. Yeah. I've heard, but I don't know.
We could play together on that.
True.
But I think it's on sale for like $6 or something. I can't remember.
Yeah, I think I saw it in the thingy when I was looking at shit.
Also, you sound great.
Do I?
Yeah.
Well, thank you. I feel great.
And I can hear me. And I can hear me very well.
That typically happens. Meaning I should turn you down, or...
No, I'm fine. I'm okay. Perfect volume.
Okay. How well can you hear the song? Can you still hear it well, even though we're talking?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Well, Mad just started, but yeah, I could hear you. Let me look. I know it's, like, super cheap right now. Yeah, it's $10 right now.
I don't know if you could see that part, Bailey.
So. I don't know either because I'm still watching an ad.
Oh, okay.
Nope, I missed it because the ad cut it off.
It was a little intense.
This isn't intense?
Not nearly. Dab.
But yeah, if you'd wanna play the Elder Scrolls, it's super fun. I used to play it on my PC, but it didn't work too well because, you know, I had a crappy graphics card.
Gotcha. Well, I don't know if you noticed, but I beat that.
I did notice, and you got an A.
Yes, I did. I missed an even 40.